Hello and welcome to the Saptak Archives podcast. This is a new initiative by Saptak, and our objective is to propagate our musical heritage and to build a vibrant community around it. We do hope you will enjoy the curated music we bring to you. Thank you.
Welcome to the Saptak podcast. My name is Smit Tharia, and I'll be sharing some beautiful Hindustani classical music recordings with you, alongside some perspective on the music to help enhance your listening pleasure. In the previous three episodes of the series, we looked at the bandish Dhundu Barisaya in Raag Nand and explored various artists singing it. This will be the last episode where we will be listening to this bandish, so if you haven't heard the previous episodes, I would strongly recommend listening to them. This time, we'll be listening to a piece by a more contemporary artist, Pandit Ullas Kashalkar. Dhundu Barisaya is a bandish that is sung by Agra as well as Jaipur Atroli Gharana singers. Ullas ji sings a gayaki which is inspired by both the Agra and Jaipur styles. Thus, you can find in his rendition inspiration from both these streams. He uses bol in the badhat of the bandish masterfully and resolves each avartan neatly, while the Jaipur influence is quite noticeable in his stance. So let's listen.
Bhare se Ah. Bolo Varadaya Toye Zagala Vanava Nare Varadaya Ye Varadaya Toye
This next piece is by Ustad Amir Khan. I have specifically chosen his rendition because he was someone who did not identify with either the Jaipur or Agra styles. So I thought it'd be nice to see what someone outside these idioms does. The first thing I noticed while listening to this was that Amir Khan's musical temperament jars against the basic pace of this rag. But if I can leave some of my baggage of Nand behind, there are moments of beauty here. The same with his Merukhand Sargam explorations. I see the movement of Nand as already non-linear, so I'm not sure of the Merukhand approach to Nand, but I do enjoy his Tans in the Drut. Amir Khan tries to hum this in his own unique way, and that's always a pleasure to observe. I think he brings a certain mellifluousness to Nand's jaggedness. Let's listen to Amir Khan singing Dhundu Bari Saiyan, followed by a truth. Thank you.
Bere 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 b